Let's simplify negative 6 to the negative 2. Negative 6 is equal to negative 1 times 6, which is to the negative second power. A negative exponent becomes positive when the base of 6 is put in the denominator. 6 squared is equal to 6 times 6. So now we have negative 1 over 6 times 6, which is equal to negative 1 over 36. This is the final answer.